while I have while away the night time. And I'm too tired, I'm too tired, I'm twitching off the white line. While I while away the night time. Yeah, and she told me, Sonny, won't you hold me in the bathroom with the nosebleed? Like 4 in the morning, phone me. I said it before, the slope's steep, you might be better off on your own, B. So please, can you not hold me so tight? Yeah, got the blue eyes, two ties, I keep them on the white line. While I while away the night time. And I'm too tired, I'm too tired, I'm twitching off the white line. While I while away the night time.
What is that?
It's the Wizard of Oz.
It's the Wizard of Oz. We found Oz.
Everybody remember. We have a photographic memory.
You're enjoying this too much.
Cell phone, late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone, late night when you need my.
We just got caught in the rain. Josh is going to get the coffees. And we're just going to sit and chill, have a nice coffee, and enjoy our day off together.
A really annoying thing just happened when you get a nice seat and then right next to you, some people come and sit next to you and start being really loud and start telling you the whole life story and then ask if it's okay if their mates come and sit around you. So we had to move. And really you just want to go, no, fuck off. You can't, can you? Gotta be polite.
Cause I know when that hotline bling, that can only mean one thing. Cause I know when that hotline bling, that can only mean one thing. Cause ever since I left the city, you got a reputation for yourself now. And everybody knows and I feel left out. Girl, you got me down, you got me stressed out. Cause ever since I left the city, you started wearing less and going out more. Glasses of champagne out.
We're at the BFI because it tipped it down with rain. And we had to run somewhere quickly. You were
filming something.
No, it's just we're taking pictures of us. Is that alright?
Alright, we need to take the permission from the BFI if it's okay.
What, of us?
Yeah.
We've just been told to turn off the camera. I went to go and check and we're allowed to film now, so. We got our own way.
Woohoo! Yeah. Oh, yeah, that noise I just made.
Are we actually going to talk or are you just going to draw?
Yeah.
This is hard. I take back that I like cappuccinos. It's just drinking frothy soy milk.
See, I quite like them. I'm starting to like them more.
No, I've completely gone off it. Ordered French toast with berry compote, and I also ordered avocado on toast because I'm a fat shit.
Mash avocado on toast?
Yeah, they're both for me.
Are you great?
Sorry.
It's alright.
I mean, I'm going to bring the cutlery for two.
Thank you. You're jealous now though, because they look amazing.
Serious.
Got my avocado on toast. And I've got my French toast and berry compote. You can have some. I did order it so you could have some.
No,
just a little
didn't,
bit though.
Did you?
Which bit should I try first? I'm going to try this first because it smells amazing. I don't think I've ever had French toast. What is French toast?
Isn't it fried bread?
What?
No.
Not fried bread. I think I might just use it. Start using the excuse that I'm pregnant. Well, I'm eating for two. Two meals for me and baby. I'm not.
Yeah, do not use it. Enjoy.
I once was on the way home from work and I really, really, really wanted a seat because I was really tired. So I pushed my belly out and held it like I was pregnant, and some guy stood up and gave me a seat. And then because I realised that he believed that I was pregnant and other people were looking, I had to go on with it, so I started rubbing my belly.
Really, you were just constipated, sorry.
It was so funny as well because people were looking and I was just dreading the moment. I didn't want anyone to go, oh, when are you due? Although I feel like I felt, although it made me feel a little bit shit, like shit, didn't it? Because I got home and I was like, do I look pregnant?
The dance floor, hanging with some girls I've never seen before. You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love, call me on my cell phone.
I said to Josh that I thought I could taste egg. So Josh researched it and we've just found out that French toast has egg in it.
That's what it is.
I don't eat egg. Josh researched it and apparently French toast has egg in it, which I never knew.
You've made it before, ages ago.
No, I made eggy bread before.
Oh, wait a minute, we need to go up there and go over the bush.
Why did no one, does no one say that French toast has egg in it? It stinks of piss.
French?
Kiwi.
Kiwi. Juice. And just juice. Juice, I mean, this is crazy, right?
I don't have a Kiwi accent, do I?
When I hear health and wealth and welfare instead of health and wealth and welfare.
I started my juice fast, and I knew that my journey had begun. I knew why I needed to change. I didn't know how I could make that change. And then it happened.
god. What is that I've just seen? Oh god. That is so cute.
Horses,
so. No. Whoa, okay.
Oh, that's
one of the cutest buildings I've ever seen.
It's like me in a home. Me as a home. If I could, I would decorate our outside of our house like that. If I was allowed, wouldn't I?
Yeah, you would.
Be like living in a doll's house. Want you in it as well.
I've got so many shots of you like this.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Where are we going now?
Home, home, home. Home, 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 home.
No, that's the wrong song.